Hello viewers, in this video I am going to discuss how to fix the problem that is this site can't be reached in Chrome browser. So this is the problem. You can see I tried to open this website bullock.ori.nic.in, but this site didn't open and I got this error message that this site can't be reached. Now the question is how to fix this problem. So to solve this problem, there are 7 methods. We can use any one of these methods. This method 1 is the easiest one, that is clear browsing history and cache data. And we have other methods. This is the second method, restart DNS client. Third method is try resetting IP. Here IP means IP address. Fourth method is uncheck proxy option. Fifth method is use Google DNS. Sixth method is restart Google Chrome setting. Seventh method is reinstall Chrome browser. So you can use any one of these methods. You can try any one of these methods. And if no methods starting from 1 to 6 is working, then ultimately you have to use this 7th method. This is the final method. That is, you have to reinstall this Chrome browser. Now I'll discuss this first method, clear browsing history and cache. So in this method, these are the steps you have to follow to fix the problem. So first of all, you have to open the Google Chrome browser, and then in the browser you will find at the top right corner you will find 3-dot icon. So you have to click on that and then select history option, and after clicking this history option you will again get the history option. Click on that, then click on clear browsing data option, then check mark these following options such as browsing history, download history, cached images and files, cookies and other site data. And after that, click on clear browsing data button. And then you have to wait for some time to finish it. So these are the steps to solve the problem. Now let us try this method in the browser. First of all, let us open the Chrome browser. So this is my Chrome browser, and I'll open this site, Bullock Odisha, this site. So let's open this. It's not opening, it's taking time. Let's wait some time. You can see here it's not opening, and this is the error message, this site can't be reached. So I tried to open this site bullock.ori.nic.in, and it's not opening, and this is the error message. So to solve this problem, I use the first method, that is clearing the browsing history data and cache data. So according to the first method, the step one is to click on the three dot icons at the top right corner. So here, so click here and then click on history, click on history, and then again click on this history. Then you'll get this window. Now here you click here, click browsing data, and then you'll get this. So you have to check all these options: browsing history, cookies and site data, cached images and files. These are already checked here. So click this option, clear data. Okay. So now it's done. Now let's open that site once again. Now I can see this site is open. So this is how we can solve the problem. This site can't be reached in the Chrome browser. So there are 7 methods, and we discussed the first method, the easiest one. So the steps of the solution I'll give in the description. Thank you.